Hi, I'm Brooke Williamson, and today I want to show you a simple and easy summer grilling recipe using some of my favorite items from Cost Plus World Market. We're going to start with some peeled and deveined tiger shrimp. I'm going to put these in a bowl and season them with a little bit of olive oil, some salt, a little bit of fresh ground pepper, and then I'm going to take these nice juicy limes, put them in my lime squeezer, and squeeze some fresh lime over the top. Get them all nice and coated. Now these are ready to go right on the grill. So I want to give them a couple minutes on there. I'm just going to get my vegetables started. I have some sugar snap peas that have been cleaned. Then I'm going to take my artichoke hearts. I'm going to toss these right in with the sugar snap peas. Again, I'm going to use a little bit of olive oil. A little bit of salt. We're going to add some salt at the end, so I don't want to add too much salt here. And then we're going to add a touch of acid with the balsamic vinegar. And then we're going to toss that all together and get that nicely coated. We're going to toss it right onto the grill next to your shrimp. First, we have a grill pan here that we're going to place directly onto the grill to make sure that your vegetables don't fall between the grates of the grill. So our goal here is to get these peas nice and charred. So we've got our charred sugar snap peas here and our nice and warm artichoke hearts. We're gonna put those directly onto the plate. And our shrimp are done at exactly the same time because we started those first. And then all we have left to do is just garnish this plate. I'm gonna do a little bit more fresh lime juice, just squeezed right over the top. Another splash of good olive oil, which is great for garnishing, adds a nice, deep, rich element to the dish. And then remember, we under-seasoned a little bit. So we still have room for a little bit more salt. And I have this truffle salt, which adds so much flavor. It's sort of umami truffle flavor. And then I have some Reggiano cheese, which I'm just gonna grate over the top of the shrimp. And there you have it. Super simple, fresh, easy grilling recipe, perfect for any afternoon.